My name is Luke McCandless. This is Hunter Jack McCandless. We are dairymen in Ferndale, California. I am fourth generation dairyman on my mother's side, third generation on my father's side. This dairy here was started in 1956 by my grandfather, his great-grandfather. My grandfather started with a handful of cows back in 56, and we're up to roughly 500 cows at the moment. So we've grown a little bit. I mean, my father still works here. My grandma still lives on the dairy. I have 7 employees, and we're full-time busy 5 to 6 days a week, and we milk 7 days a week. I just did the math, and we've milked here 22,960 days, roughly, twice a day for the last 63 years. So it's been a lot of work. There's been a lot of evolution. But for the most part, everything's been raised from our own animals. I do AI everything, so I try to improve my genetics by picking the best bulls that we can get to improve components, which in turn help make better cheese, a better cheese and butter product with your butter fats and your proteins. We're 100% pasture-based. We have cows out at least 11 months of the year. We do document that daily, write down what field our cows are in and so forth. We have adequate pastures. I'm lucky enough to have plenty of land to make most of my own feed. I had a lot of buddies say there's not enough money in the world to pay me to do what you're doing. And it's not always about the money. It's the tradition, the family-oriented. Self-employed is nice to be able to make your own hours if you have enough help to do that. But it's been my entire livelihood. I've never known anything other than what I'm doing. I've really never had another boss. I've really never had another job. It's all I've ever known, and I'm proud of that. But it's not always been easy, for sure. I just hope it's sustainable. I'd like to keep it in the family as long as possible. I'm 36. I've been doing it since I was 22, and would like to keep it going for the next generation, and hopefully that my son can take over and keep it going as long as it's sustainable. So, doing everything we can on our end to make sure that it's a sustainable product and the consumer believes in what we are doing.